Right, mates, we've got the Whittaker toothbrush by Splash Window Cleaning. It works pretty good, actually. I made it really for spiders, stuff like that, but I'm liking the big spinner brush. I have kind of have dead batteries in it right now, but I could make it spin while I'm doing it, which is kind of crazy, but I just like the handle being more ergonomic, because ergonomic's what it's all about. Brush burrs out on these, and just go buy another one. Pop it right on in the jippy. Replaceable brush heads. Not like I need it anymore. So I might as well make it for windowsills for everyone else. Look how it gets all the crap out of the crevices that would never come out. All the bugs in there. Probably a little insane, I guess, but I kind of like it.
Brought to you in part by Hemingway's Restaurant, 17th Street Oceanfront, inside the Holiday Inn Hotel and Suites.
Spiders. They all come out. Don't have to worry about them biting me. All right, mates. All done. Excellent, hey? Let's get back here and got that one done. Oops, I still got a little green down it. Algae. Done. As Chris Dodd would say, job done.